Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Bjor. Welcome back to Pokemon Snap. So, this time we're heading up to Voluca to Sweltering Sands. Alright, so, expecting some ground, rock, you know, those kind of Pokemon. Curious who's online, just popped up around me. Yes, Skorupi.
Gritty environment. I imagine Pokemon live differently here than on the other island.
This Volibee. Oh, come on. Scan it. Some tracks to the fight. Thanks, that was definitely worth it. Might be impossible to see, but I can throw apples. Apples that are not affected by that sandstorm. Interesting. Alright, let's climb up this hill. Ooh. Badon. Torchic! Are those both Hippodons? Is this one shiny? Burn it! Arsonist. He's gonna do it again. Do it! Do it! Wake up. I'm playing music. Wake up. I like this giant like pineapple thing. They're gonna do something. What is it? I don't know what that is. Oh, pincer. Anything in that one? I won't know. Anything in this one? Nope.
Hello.
Right, 8 Pokemon. Ooh, that's not a lot. Scroopy. be 4 stars for him flying around. Helios, 3 stars for him waking up. Cacnea, 3 for him rolling. Metabuzz, 4! I don't know what's so special about that, but... Star ones, dang it. Got it. I like that one. I like the Torchic burning the apple. It's funny.
Let's do this. Discovery. Great timing.
All right, $26.95 for that Scorpy. Not a lot of points, but I like it. It's...
A new discovery.
Alright, it's Heliolisk? I think that's how it is. Cacnea are rolling. You think?
Nice work.
Alright. There's 3 stars there.
A new discovery.
Alright. Mandibuzz. Nice work. Yeah. This looks like behavior worth studying. Flying? Looking to target other Pokemon?
Nice work.
Alright, 2306. Ah, we'll keep the old one.
Nice work.
Alright, better pose, better sub. Pretty much all around better.
And it's diamonds, yes.
That's what we need. I like the old one. But.
A new discovery.
And this one's just nice perfect. 4,000, yes. Love to see it.
A new discovery.
Got Torchic.
Nice work.
Seems to be using Ember. That's right. It's burning them. Out of that apple Fluffloop. I hope it's not a 3,500. Okay, just 30 or 35,000. 30,000. I can do that, but it's definitely gonna need another attempt. Right. 5 electric. Who was electric? Heliolisk? I think he's electric.
Good luck.
I don't feel like I could do anything different really in all this. Thank you. even Pokemon in these? Is this the one I threw stuff at and something happened? That's like the exact same shot I got last time. I don't know what to do about that. And I don't seem to have any way to activate those right now. Maybe when I level up. Wait, one of them's gonna come up like right over this ledge. Right? Right? Oh, I was too zoomed in and missed it. Hit your butt. Yeah. You like repeatedly getting hit by Apple? Oh, he actually does. There you go. One more for you. Is there anything in this cave that I can lure out? There's nothing in there. Right, let's chuck a few in there to try to get that pincer out.
It's time.
Oops. I'd have just randomly spawned on me. Oh my god. He picks up apples and eats them. Dumb pincer. Where's the oh.
Yep.
Knowing how Pokemon seem to react to the when you play music. But brain.
Welcome back.
Alright, 8 Pokemon. I think there's only 8 Pokemon here. Alright, so I don't want to use the same one that I've already used. The same quantity of stars. No, they were all pretty bad. Oh wow, I'll try that one. It's not that good, but it's what I have. I like him eating. Let's see how these are doing. I only need like 5,000 points, so
nice work.
It's not a big worry. Oh, that was terrible. 1593.
Great timing.
Pavilion. Yep, keep the old.
Great timing.
27 there. Jeez, am I not gonna get... Jeez, I don't know why. Screens just started to go to sleep. Now they're a lot whiter. Spencer, I don't expect much better. I definitely didn't expect better, especially since he's facing the wrong way.
Nice work.
29:38.
Great timing.
Having a nice meal. It's eating a ton of sand. Yes, diamonds.
Work.
36, not bad. $22,000. Cool. Thanks to the progress you've made in your research, that's something important. But you don't want your foes to swear away. You found a new area for me to explore. Is that it? Because I bet that's it. Alright, what is it? Some great research. I suppose it's time to take the next step.
You mind?
Go there at night. Nice. Once you photograph the Illumina phenomenon in action, I can make Illumina orbs. Cool. Oh yeah, I don't have Illumina orbs. I knew I was forgetting something. Because I thought I had orbs, but...
Is clearer at night than during the day.
They're so cute. I guess they don't care. Huh. He fell. Alright. Ooh. Sand shrew! I didn't quite get it. What the fuck just happened? Alright, I... Oh wait, I need a picture of like Illumina Pokemon, don't I? What's over here? Mm-hmm. It's a bad shot of Kangaskhan, but and get out of the way. Oh yeah. I guess I should get a shot. Oh, there's Kangaskhan. trying to get that sand shrew. But. Oh. Alright, I got one. Ooh! Woo! I like that they're noticeably different sizes. These kind of look like Zygarde. Am I pissing off an Onyx? Ow. Ooh. Does the color make a difference? Purple one. Violet. Alright. Bye, peeps. I'm just gonna throw this apple. Yeah, I'm keeping those angles the same. I'm not gonna hit them. Alright, let's head out. Wow, I'm almost out of pictures. That took a long time. Pokemon. Alright, again, I probably need like 30,000 or 35,000 total. So, let's see what we can do. That's the best trap and shot. Get the cat 2-star. What is the sand shrew? Yeah, I guess that one, just because he's out of his ball. I like the red eye or the slightly closer, bigger one. Mandibuzz. The last Kangas. Is the last one closest? Or is that one closest? I think the last one's the biggest. Get these. Alright. Get that crystal blue. $6.69, pretty good. Above that average, I need.
Great timing.
Right. So, ooh, it's not a lot of points, but I am filling in that. If I probably fill that one in next time, like one in each four. Not a good one either.
A new discovery.
Alright, Sandshrew. It's only a 1-star. Not a lot of points. Onyx, come on.
A new discovery.
Big points. Save.
Nice work.
Come on. It's fucking huge. Yes, 4260.
A new discovery.
Yes. Ah, it's just short of 4,000.
Nice work.
Same pose, bigger, better direction, same placement. Nice, an extra 800 points. Kangaskhan? It's a new, yeah, new Pokemon. Discovery.
Great timing.
Abaddon. Ah, it's not quite there. The first one's good.
Nice work. A new discovery.
All right, Minior.
Nice work.
Oh yeah, that's an easy. Oh yeah, that's right, he needed this shot for to invent something. Alright, please. Oh, 30,000! Fuck yes, I didn't think we could do it.
Alright.
I guess because I had 11 Pokemon. Wow. There's some 7 ground types, cool. Crystalloom, the Oasis. By the way, now that we've got the Crystalloom info, I've got something to report. I hope you're excited. Is it you invented the same thing you invented for the other island? Analyzing the Illumina phenomena.
Now.
Further ado, here you go. Illumina orbs. Cool.
You mind?
Use them to take your research even further. Cool. Sweet. Good deal. Supposed to go? There's level 2 everywhere. Huh. Nice. guess having all three of those lit at the same time did nothing. Is there another one like right behind me? No. Okay, cool. Something weird going. See, we got two of them, a Lycanroc, whatever's kicking up that whirlwind. What is that? Oh, it's a Flygon. Oh, wait. Jeez. I can't believe that was Tyranitar. That's awesome. Oh, that was exciting. That was awesome. Really, those would be so much better. It's more points. That second shot was pretty rough. Yeah, the roaring Kangaskhan. The only Sandshrew pick I got. Guess just the regular one star. None of these are gonna compete with that last one. Easy.
Let's do this.
Alright, yeah, time to check out some photos. Both 3 stars, but the second one's gotta be more points. Yeah, 3383. Probably would have been better off getting the top one and finishing it, but.
Nice work.
The old one.
Nice work.
It's a little better. It's all that matters.
Perfect timing.
Kangaskhan. 48-38. we
nice work.
Two sand shrew rolling. Yeah, it's not great, but it exists. Three star there. Too good.
Nice work.
3598, pretty good. There's nice no work. Way. Really? Ah, but I like this one so much better. Do I?
Discovery.
Do I get to the points of my old one?
Nice work.
Huh. I'm curious now. Nice type of antar.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Yes. I don't know why he wouldn't wake up. I think I hit him with apples. Alright. At night. So, President Friaris is King Greeno, research off my help every step of the way. You use the scan function 30 spots. 5 species of rock type. 5 species of dark. By the way, there's progress. I've got something pretty cool. I guess maybe because he wouldn't give me two things at the same time. Only one. Is there gonna be like an Illumina Pokemon here?
All right.
Professor!
You figure out where we're gonna go next, right? Mm-hmm. I did. Glad you're as eager as ever, Phil.
Come on,
tell us! I'm getting there. Our next research site will be a volcano. Alright, that's intense. Will we be okay? Absolutely. I just finished reinforcing Neon 1 for extra safety. That's what we need you to go find.
Thanks.
Out. Best of luck out there. Alright. Let's head to this volcano.
Thanks! Did you know?
Alright, let's see what we got here. Let's see, what do we see?
Hot out there.
Oh, I want a hot spring mix.
You'll be able to see the volcano ahead.
Lux rays. What do we got down here? What are you?
Awesome.
Okay, Archaeops. You're a dactyl. Yeah. He's fucking chasing us.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god. That's so great. Just Just like in the first game, you can hit him to knock him down. I think that Graveler fell into the lava. I think they died. Whoops. Oh, Slugma. Alright, is he gonna evolve? Wait, can I hit this Charmander into the... I want to bonk him into the lava. Okay, here's some more. Ah, that was the wrong button. Oh yeah, what the? Yeah, like how? So people used to obviously be here. Or Pokemon built these, what are now, ruins. Got a lot of them, but I think this group shot's pretty good. Luxray. Oh, this one was like howling. Now we'll get the 3-star. Aerodactyl Butt. Tyrantum. This one, just for the... You can see the roar. Oh, those are both terrible. Happy Charmander dance. And Slugma. The one... Not just the regular children. See how the Luxray.
Nice work.
Ooh, diamond. 42/7.
A new discovery.
Archaeops.
Great timing.
Dactyl.
4,600. Sweet. That's a ton.
A new discovery. Great timing. A new discovery.
It's a good shot for them grapplers.
A new discovery.
Timing. We're 7:38. Slugma.
Nice work.
How many points?
That's not right. Right, is that it? Oh, so close to level 2. Shoot. Got 4,000 more. 50 times, sweet. 5 fire types, 2 dragons. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna be ending this episode here, so thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to check out my Instagram. You can also follow me on Twitch.
Thanks.
TikTok, all these JaegerBR. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.